a Zentangled meditated tile, you end up shifting your brain so that you are in an acute state of consciousness and focus. That acute state uses your intuition, your knowledge, and your mind all working. Aren't very big, and that would be way beyond futsy. And the whole idea is to put a, to have a shift in your mind, not drive you to need to do a Zentangle tile. And for this one, you're going to start out drawing a coil and just close it up. And we have these things called they are meant to add depth or interest.
Yes, these called sparkles are sparkles.
Tangle enhancers. And these tangle enhancers, the one that we're going to talk about, is called sparkles. It's a highlight. So what you're going to do is, as you're drawing your coil, you're going to pick up your pen, leave a little slight space, and then continue drawing. See how it leaves? Now, here's the deal. If you put a sparkle in on one on that piece, see how my sparkle's kind of at 11 o'clock? Put the sparkles in the same area on each of the print temps you draw in that little section, because highlights do kind of follow the light, and they usually are, and it will show up continuously in the same area. So this is print temps. And they don't all have to have a highlight, but if they do, put it beside, in the same area. And these, we shade by shading underneath here, behind, or always, it would always be at the opposite side of where your sparkle is.